Kovalev, he fell down. Norton was taken down.
What do they call a penalty for?
I don't know.
On the puck,
that's what I thought. And
it's a goal! That's a goal! O'Byrne put it into his own net. The game is tied. Unbelievable! A penalty was being called on the Islanders, and so Price went to the bench, and Ryan O'Byrne, the defenseman, just put it into his own net. Win it for the Islanders. Makes his move. He scores! The Islanders, in a near miraculous turn of events late in the game, come out with 2 points. They looked like they were on their way to a defeat. And then the own goal by Ryan O'Byrne changed everything.
And the chant of O'Byrne, O'Byrne.
Want to get away? Now you can. Fly Southwest Airlines nonstop from Pittsburgh to Chicago Midway or Philadelphia for just $49 one way.